Thank you. Yeah, just sharpening your beak under their mouth. That helps his lower beak from growing too big. Right. I don't know if you see that. Yeah, right there. My pumpkin is slowly taking over my house. Nipples?
Ah!
buddy. Buddy, don't bite it. Oh no. Yeah, don't bite.
Thank you. You feed my mouse? Are you? Yeah?
It's hungry. Looks kind of hungry.
He's pushed it over a good 4 inches.
Oh, Mech.
That's so cute. Are you done?
He thinks it's full.
I guess he's not done. Back to work.
Oh, okay. What if he thinks it's his baby?
I think all he knows is that I extremely like it. Because I'm always using it.
Yeah, so that's what I was thinking, you know?
Yes, I will. Yes, I will. farther, it'll break it. There it goes. There it goes.
Goes, but I have to put these back on. See how that one's different? I had to take the clips off the outside, and that thing moves like this. Look. Huh? Yeah, look at that. See that? Yeah. Okay, that's a hard one. Okay, we gotta go to the next one, hard one. Here it goes.
You just love to watch tinkerings, huh?
I took a picture of the keyboard before I did this. Love you. I love you. I love you.
There's Mech up here. Hey, Mech. They're pretty big.
Thank you.
He's just gonna pick on you some more. That's what you get for like chasing them in the first place. Alright, now he's going after my peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Really? That was really greedy. Seriously? Okay, I thought he was just gonna take a little bit, but that's over the top. Wow. Wow. No shame. You see that, buddy? We've both been had. He's taking all my food. Look at this. You gotta be kidding me. I've just been squirrel mucked.
Thank you.